Hi, I'm Natasha Williams and I'm the white wine working at Nederburg. Today I'm going to take you on a journey a little bit on our Anchorman and how we're doing it. The wooded Chenin blanc, that is what the wine is about. It is obviously one of the heritage heroes and one of the wines in that way specifically. It is giving tribute to our first owner, which is Philippus Wolvaart as well, from Nederburg. So he used to be a guy that used to love to plant Chenin blanc, also the most planted varietal in South Africa. When it comes to this wine, for me, it's one of the wines where you have a lot of creativity that comes to play. You can choose different types of barrels. So we have from first fill up until fourth fill, obviously to get a good combination of fruit balance as well with a lot of structure on the palate. For me, a wine like this, 10 months on the lease with a lot of structure as well, will definitely go very well with a good, I always tell people, a little bit of Malay curry comes into play. Obviously not too hot, more to the mild side, and something that's a lot of flavor, because a wine like this, being the orange citrus peels, a lot of that blossom orange coming to play as well, a lot of those things that is rich and ripe apricots, it's a wine that will complement a Malay dish very well. Cheers to Nederburg.